6.
Thank you.
the referee. I'm now warning you not to turn your back on the opponent. If it happens again, you'll be out of here. 0 points. Don't make myself perfect.
That's fine.
Do not turn away. Fucking head up and fucking go towards the enemy and destroy him. Let's go.
Stand up! Blood's up!
Yeah!
for a reservist, that was really good. But very narrow of margins, and I say this. Shirts.
Shirts, peak me number.
Number one, sir.
Again.
Try to move down.
Come in. Tanta. Gloves up. Mills. Go on.
About what's coming on Monday, hard event, right? 18 and a bit miles on this area, okay. It's pretty relentless. Get plenty of rest, think about what you've got coming ahead. Do not start doing the maths and thinking, oh, I've done enough to pass. Don't take your foot off the gas. Keep going, keep up that same momentum you're showing me so far well into Tuesday next week. Okay, have a good weekend then. See you Monday.
Thank you. Okay, come on. All the way.
Still alive! this far. Let's toast to the fact we got this far.
Good morning, gentlemen. What I'm going to do, I'm going to try and speak a little bit louder to project my voice a little bit more than that drum over there. First and foremost, I want to send my apologies for not being with you for every single event that you've done on this course. Usually I am, but because I've had a few domestic commitments, I haven't been able to do that. However, I would not miss this for the world. This, what I'm doing now, is the highlight of my job at P Company. I've been doing this for 2 years now, and I love nothing more than giving out the berries to the future of the regiment. And that's what you are. You are the future of the regiment, right? In a few years' time, myself, Tom Major, even these staff here will be gone. You two, you lot will be here, okay, carrying on the airborne ethos, all right? And you'll be in positions of command, in positions of instruction, right? Bringing the next lot through as well. Right? So it's a privilege for me to welcome you into the club. Now, before I read out the scores, okay, I just want to emphasise that you have just conducted the hardest physical set of tests that we can throw at you outside of SF selection within the British Army. Right? So even if you were to not receive a berry today, okay, by the very virtue of the fact that you stood here now, shows me you are almost there. Okay. Once you do get a berry off me, and please be under no illusion that the work is not complete. Yes, you've got rid of that hideous green thing behind your cap badge, but there is still a lot of work to do. You've still got about 10 weeks or so to do various hard exercises before you're back on the square for your pass-off bridge, before you then go off to your battalions and throw yourselves out of a perfectly serviceable aircraft. But with no further ado, please listen in for the scores. Number one.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number two.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number three.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number four.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number five.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number six.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number seven.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number eight.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number nine.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 10.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 11.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 12.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 13.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 14.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 15.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 16.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 17.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 18.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 19.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 20.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 22.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 23.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 24.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 25.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 26.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 27.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 28.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 30.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 31.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Number 32.
Sir.
Pass.
Sir.
Right, gentlemen, before I can give out bearers there, you'll have noted one thing. That was 100%. Very, very, very rarely does that happen. And that isn't just because, that isn't because we've made it any easier. The test work you've done, right, has been the same standard, right, for at least the last 16, 17 years. Right, what has changed is the mentality of the recruits in front of me, okay, and the build-up and the preparation, okay, that you have received from Para Company. The hard work that these people have put in to get you from that hideous civilian standard to the standard you are at now. Absolutely brilliant. And one further thing I'd like to add, the last two numbers I give out there, the passers, they are reservists. Now what does that mean? That means that these people have not done the same level and the same amount of training, physical training, that you have done. So particularly, well done to them too. Right, let's go and read it. Give out the berries. Well done, your man. Sorry, sir. What was the hardest part for you?
20 miler, sir.
20 miler? Okay, can you stay on it?
Yes, sir.
You got your man. Congratulations. Well, what was your hardest part?
20 miles, sir.
I'm going to detect a theme here. All right, good effort.
Sir,
what about you? What was your hardest part?
Log, sir.
The log? Did you stay on it? Did you stay on the log, did you?
Log,
okay, but you stayed on today?
Yes, sir.
That's what we need now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good man.
Yes,
young man?
Sir.
Well done. What about you? What was your hardest part?
The expression, sir.
Okay, did you stay on it?
Yes, sir.
Good now. Where did he come off?
Why
did you get him?
Sorry.
But still not points in the bag, didn't he?
Yes, sir.
Well done.
Sir.
Here you go. Congratulations.
Here you go, sir.
What was your hardest part?
2 miles, sir.
Is that high from the Nullen?
Yes, sir.
Good. Good. Have a good time.
Sir.
Here you go. Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.
What was your hardest part?
Stretch, sir.
Okay. Did you stay on today?
I did stay on, sir.
Okay. Good man. Sir. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
What do you find the hardest?
20 miler, sir.
20 miler. Did you stay on it?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Sir!
Here you are. Congratulations.
Cheers, sir.
Okay, well done. What was your hardest part?
Probably the leg, sir.
Okay.
Thanks, sir.
Sir!
Congratulations. Right, well done. What was your hardest, most difficult part?
Sir.
Steeple chase, really?
Sir.
Okay. Alright, you're not finding today harder?
No.
Okay.
Sir!
Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.
Well done. Really good effort.
Thank you, sir.
Front rank.
Yeah, well done, young man. What was the hardest part for you?
It was the 2 miler, sir.
The 2 miler?
Yes, sir.
The 2 miler was the hardest part of the course for you?
Yes, sir.
You're weird. That's supposed to be the easiest test. It's a warm up for the Nullen.
Sir.
Congratulations, sir. Okay, thank you. Hold on. What was the hardest part for you?
Stretcher race, sir.
Stretcher race?
Sir.
Okay. Did you stay on it today?
Yeah.
Okay, good man.
Sir.
Here you go. Congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Alright. What was the hardest part for you?
Probably the 20 miles, sir.
Okay. Probably. Did you stay on it?
Yes, sir.
What was up with it? Just warm? Hot day?
No, it was just a bit longer than used to, sir.
Yeah. Muscle memory, isn't it?
Sir.
Yeah. Sir.
Here you go. Congratulations. What was your hardest part?
A log race, sir.
Okay, did you stay on it?
Yes, sir. Sir.
What was your hardest part?
2 miles, sir.
Really? Did you stay on it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good man. What was hard about it? Just the weather or the terrain or?
My leg, sir.
Okay.
Well, he's a very young, sir.
Sir.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, sir.
What about you? What was your hardest part?
20 miles, sir.
Okay. You were staying with me on the 10 mile run, that was hard as well, wasn't it?
Sir.
Did you stay on the 20 mile,
sir? Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir.
Okay, thank you.
Sir.
What was your hardest part?
What was your log, sir?
Okay. What were you?
Sir.
Okay,
20 miles, sir.
Well done.
Sir.
Okay, what was your hardest part?
Steeple chase, sir.
Okay. Why?
I'm not sure, sir. It's been a minute since I hate it.
Did you see on today?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Congratulations. What was your hardest part?
Probably 20 miles, sir.
Okay. You're going to sleep for the left hand, you should know that by now. Week 21, I've just been saluting for the left hand. man on the end there, middle right.
Stand
right, stand right.
Stand up!
I should do that.
Peace!
Congratulations.
Well done.
What was the hardest part for you?
All this,
yeah. Did you stay on active, so?
Okay. What was your hardest part?
Lovely, sir.
Okay. Did you stay on it?
Well done, sir. Okay. Thank you. Your most difficult part?
20 miler, sir.
20 miler?
Yes, sir.
Did you stay on it?
Yes, sir.
What was hard? Just the terrain? Or the weather?
Just getting used to it, sir.
Okay. Your most difficult part?
20 miler, sir.
You used to thrash them hard yesterday or something, they've all been like 20 miler.
I don't see it.
Congratulations, well done. What was your hardest part? Okay, did you stand up today? How far did you get?
Well done, sir.
Oh, did you?
What?
You're almost there. Yeah, mental block there, isn't it? Because you think you're going in and you go off that way.
Covered my tracks, right. So it's so long.
Yeah. Congratulations. Right. Well done. What was your hardest part?
The log, sir.
Alright. Bending down to reach it. Okay, well done. Right, thank you. Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.
Alright, well done. What was your hardest part?
20 miles, sir.
20 miles? Okay, terrain.
Sir.
Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.
Right. Well done. Alright, especially you two. Yeah. Congratulations.
Right.
For you two in particular, these guys have done 20 weeks of physical build up, you haven't had that. And the fact that you've managed to get this far and pass it with the regular test conditions, right, proves to me that maybe more reservists should be coming and do this. Right? It'll certainly go on your records that you've done this, so you don't have to come back and do this hideous course all over again. Alright, if you do end up going regular, so what have I need to?
Thank you very much, sir.
Is that my regards to Captain Dunn? Okay, and
I'm sorry, caught with Bebe. Maybe next time you might be stood in front of there and you
get it. Right. And die!
Peace! Okay, I've waffled on and talked quite a lot now. Just a final few words for me, just to say that, just to stress the point that, yes, you are essentially what I described to as paratroopers elect. You're not there yet. So please show your training team the same sort of determination and dedication and willingness to win that you've shown me and my staff over the last few days. Show them that over the next 10 weeks. And I guarantee the 28 of you I see you stood in front of me now will be stood in front of your parents and families, girlfriends, boyfriends, maybe, all right, in just a few weeks' time. All right, and I look forward to seeing you in a regular battalion in the future. But before I thin you out, I've got one more little piece of work to do, and that's to hand out the award for P Company Champion. Now, that award goes to the person who scores the most points on test week. Right. However, in this case, there is a handful of you that have actually scored HPS, which is extremely rare. Now, that says to me that collectively as a platoon, you've done exceptionally well. But there has been one standout individual amongst that. All right. And I'm going to say, I'll introduce it, say it by saying his peak number, because I don't even try and pronounce his name, but it's number 23. How you come, fella? How do you pronounce your name?
Nakomo, sir.
Nakomo. Okay. Alright, I'll remember that feature. Well done. Okay, good effort.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Come on!